how did fucking computers become the thing and machines became the thing that does art, and humans are the ones in fucking Amazon warehouses?